2020. Now for me, this year went past very quickly. I was mostly staying at home, watching Netflix, now Crunchyroll. So, you know, it's just chilling. I had a vibe. But one thing's for sure, for 2021, I won't be bored. I got a lot of shows to watch. Like, it's impossible for me to be bored. It's impossible. I have so much stuff to watch. I have Naruto Shippuden, I have the normal Naruto, I have Attack on Titan, which I'm already on season 3, episode 44, so I got the whole of Bleach and the whole of My Hero Academia. And if I'm lucky, and you know, if I behave well, fine, I can get the premium version of Crunchyroll. This isn't sponsored, it's not. I just really love Crunchyroll. Got One Punch Man as well. Like I was saying, if I'm lucky, I can get the premium version of Crunchyroll and watch One Piece, which I've heard is a good anime, so we'll see. You know, I hope you guys had a good year. You didn't have a good year. I had a good year. My year was calm. I did have COVID, but I had no symptoms, so it was fine. And Fairy Tail as well. I might watch Fairy Tail. Been hearing a lot about Fairy Tail recently. Oh, and Hunter x Hunter. That's a really popular one. The Nobilis. That's a new one, but I really liked it. That's what I put it. It's new. So I've never heard of it. But it has one season, so I don't know. Let me just quickly check. Yeah, it has one season. You can watch a dub. Sub, all different languages, German, Portuguese, Spanish, French, everything. This is basically a Crunchyroll ad. But it's not really, it's not. I hope 2021 is obviously going to be a better year. I don't see how it can be a worse year, but you never know, what could happen. After experiencing 2020, anything can happen. I don't think you can use the word impossible nowadays. But me as an individual, nothing really happened to me. Though I had COVID, nothing really happened. I stayed home, did what I was being told to do. No big deal. I didn't even have any symptoms like I said before. So I was just really chilling. For some strange reason, I feel like 2021 September, this September, this upcoming September, something big is gonna happen to me. I don't know why, I don't even know what it is. I just have this feeling, you know. September. I even tweeted about this. Make sure to follow my Twitter. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. Comment more video ideas. I just don't have the time. But that's not an excuse. Okay? I will post more this year. I promise. Okay? Goodbye now.